Better news for Halifax in Division 4, though. In the 14th minute, Mark Ellis took them into the lead against Maidstone. Just over a quarter of an hour later, Nicky Richards.